everybody, welcome back. My name is Baby T, and yes, I know that I've taken quite a long hiatus, but I am back, and I'm going to continue doing my Pokemon Platinum blind playthrough. Now, I have no idea where I left off, because I haven't played in a week and a half, but we're just going to do this. Right. Still not evolved. Of Pokeballs? The Pokeballs are basically ball capsules. I don't know if my souls will mesh. What do seal capsules do? Do they increase stats of a Pokeball or something? Thinking, should I put some in the daycare or my... I'll be okay. I'm just gonna stay here because he's a bug type trainer. So. Oh no, he's a Mountain Dew. Bro. Oh no, it's a rancher. I didn't put the deal in there. That would have gone badly for everybody. Option here is going to be stop. Alright. Oh, when he flinched. Oh, nah. Let me feel calm. Play fail. No. Wow, that was actually more damage than I anticipated. Oh well. Okay, for me. A lot of experience. Why does a rancher have a flaming OG's Pokemon? Geodude. I don't want Geodude. Definitely do not want Geodude. Geodude's like nope. Aha! Surprised me so much. I ran right into that. Terry and Tina. Pikachu and Clefairy. Well, I'm making the same design. There we go. Now you guys can see my beautiful face. Okay, come on. Yes, you should do Flame Wheel on the Pikachu. Charge. No. Is charge actual? No. Okay, spark is actual damage. I should move that up so I don't get confused again. Oh, wow. Suck it, Pikachu. Fairy should have more special defense. Although that's not a special attack. And he's paralyzed, or she's paralyzed. Alright! Stop. Bite. Follow the finger! Follow the finger. Bye-bye. Alright, that was pretty simple. Not difficult at all, really. One of those. I got one of those. Run Away! A Chansey. While I don't want it, this Pokemon is probably fairly rare. No, run. Well, I still know where Chansey is now, if I ever need it for some reason. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna find anything important in this grass. So I may as well just fight the trainer and then get out of this area. With the luster of my Pokemon's fur. Nuzlocke regime. Since there isn't no locate. Alright. 26. Happinion? I don't know what that Pokemon is. The small form of Chansey, the not evolved form. That's what it looks like it's like a little egg. Oh my goodness, it has special defenses. Fantastic. I may as well stunts for it. Or maybe I shouldn't. Copycat. Stuns for. Awesome. At least I'm not getting like poisoned or something. And now he's confused. He's well played. Confused and paralyzed. Really? Gosh! It's just terrible. Just absolutely terrible. Alright, Shanks. I'm gonna need to do some real damage here. This is unacceptable. Yes. Okay, yeah. That's what you're supposed to do, Booty Doo. That's what you gotta do. I need to do that. Oh my god, the attack is still the best step. That's a lot of experience. Now Booty Doo is like dying. Paralyzed. Well, he's not. Paralysis not a thing that persists through battles. He's gonna have trainers bug me. They cannot actually be around them that way. That just kinda bugs me. I'm gonna fight him anyway, it's just I like to think like get around him. Back game. Excellent. What we do is the worst Pokemon I can have out right now. City. Well, everyone else is 26. Lovely. My gosh. That was stupid. I should have put out Mr. Poppins. But then again, that would have just made too much sense. Just too easy. There. Easy. Togepi. I guess Booty Doo. They got no reason not to Booty Doo. Mana Core.
Okay, Mega Drain. All day, every day. Next up, it's gonna be Cross Poison. I don't know what Cross Poison is. That Metronome is an attack that scares the crap out of me. Because it could be anything. Oh god. Poison Sting. Okay, we're doing Mega Drain again. How long does Encore last? 5 turns? Attack is no special defense, actually. Yeah, special defense is best at. Speed's not terrible either. This tree looks suspicious. There's just lather honey on it. Yeah, let's go for it. The branches over here. Rapidash? How do you have a Rapidash? I'm calling bull. Level 24 Rapidash? Nah. I also have a level. When it evolves. Level 24. It's not. Yeah, we're gonna go for the Rapidash. I think it's most likely gonna be fairly strong. I'm not wrong. What a crit. Some of the type matchups. Someone didn't go to Poke School. Oh wow. Oh wow, Rapidash, you were disappointing me actually. Lab. It's alive! Kill a Rapidash. And excellent. This should be over in 2 seconds. Bada bing. Sweet. Everybody gets experience. Back to town so I can heal up, then go fight the trainers. I imagine there's not a town nearby. It's gotta be another gym somewhere. Yep, heal Pokemon. Okay, good to go. You will see me again. Nurse Joy. Is it Nurse Joy as well in other regions, or do they have different names? I hope it's the same person. I really do. No, I wanna fight you. Oh, okay. I guess I can't fight you. Hello. Alright, Roost. Big one. Is that Roost? What is this? Oh, buttons. Pressing buttons. Cafe Cabin. Freshly squeezed milk. Psyducks? Okay, I guess I can't go that way. The Psyducks decide that I'm allowed to pass. It's raining on them. 25, 15, oh lord. So it's just, that was it? Just that small... Ooh, no, it's raining like right here. In this spot. It's raining. And it stops. Oh, no, it's time to keep going. Oh, okay. No, I'm not gonna stop you if you want to just continue rain. A treasure hunter. I'm a treasure hunter. Ruined Maniac. Bronzor. training. The bronze ore and rust. Is bronze rust? I don't think so. Would be good against this. Oh, Shanks. Shanks would be fantastic. In a fight. Lovely. We're now asleep. But now a slip is slip. Prison. I don't really know what that does. It's fast the slip is slips. And now Confuse Ray. So it has Hypnosis and Prison Confuse Ray. I'm assuming he has confusion. Shanks woke up and is confused. I mean, I've done that before. Like,
oh god.
Extra sensory, you can.
And then confusion.
But like, you take a nap, and like, you get abruptly woken up or something. Like, you're like, deep sleep. And you get woken up, and you are just disoriented. Like, what year is it? Like, it's bad. How much did the first attack do? Not very much, okay. Yeah, Bronzor special attack is fantastic. Its defense is phenomenal, but its attack, the special attack, isn't great. You have fantastic Nuzlocke Pokemon, though. Just because it doesn't die. Except for, you know, that one. That did die. Shielden? The heck's Shielden? Is that Steel type? I don't. What is that? Okay, I'm assuming it's Steel type. Shielden. Sheldon? I've never seen a Shielden before. Unless it's a shield face.
I'm so angry. How dare you talk to me?
Oh, yes. I was about to be disappointed and die. But, you know, he got paralyzed, so it worked out. Yep, didn't think of it. Just testing. That's a pretty cool sound. Like that. It's like something hitting a shield.
You're too strong. I got those weird, you're too strong.
It's grass? It is grass. But it. Ooh, Pokemon. A Max Ether. Okay, hey! Hey! I'm trying to talk to you!
Oh, the fighting torture!
Can I give me a TM? Yep. I knew they would give me a TM. Just give away TM like crazy. Hey, man. Use it after the foe and power hits it double. It's pretty good. I'm pretty sure that was in Gen 3. And it got used against me and killed my Hitmonlee. I trained up a Hitmonlee for the normal type gym and he just got like. He got crapped on. Like, it was so uncool. It was. Man. And that Boobie Digger, you're terrible at this fight too. What are you good for, actually? You know what, his should be, what's he, water poison type? I don't know. I know he's poison. Nope. No water, just poison. Swagger.
Yes, I got my swagger, mate.
Attack sharply lows, but he's confused.
Get
guess I got my swagger back.
Of course. Faint attack. And Booty-Doo, you are again useless. If I could find like a Bulbasaur. If I could find a Bulbasaur, life would be good. Bulbasaur would be fantastic. Revenge. For what? What are you getting revenge for? Just for that. Dude, he is swagging hard. He's got so much swagger. He's the Swagmaster. Krogunk the Swagmaster. This game. I mean, Soul's new Swagmaster? Swagtastic. That's quacktastic! What is this on? Chair tips. Look at that on the text of Pokemon. I'm back. I had that, I did. Where am I going? Oh, okay, I'm fighting Pokemon. That's where I'm going. I don't have a flying Pokemon. That's a problem. Intimidate. Okay, let's say, does the rain do something to my Pokemon? No. No, it's not. Ooh, three steps. Hyper Potion. Always a good thing. Is there anything good in this grass? That's a trainer. I don't know what they're gonna have. I don't have any. Do I? I could use a normal potion, but I have none. Jumpy sweat and shit makes me that much strong. Okay, fine. I found that. It's okay. Why do you have a Krogunk? Is there some kind of type that it has that I'm missing here? Is it a fighting poison type? Okay. If it is, then that makes perfect sense, but I don't think it is. Try not to yawn. Trying really hard not to yawn. And I got about 650 today. Well, that was fun. I'm trying to stretch, please let me stretch. Okay, down goes Krogunk. Time. Okay, we're good. Good for time. I just want to find the next town. That's what I want. I'm gonna chop. Now I can switch back to Booty. Should do okay here. He's poison type, so fighting shouldn't be that great against him. Right? Whatever. We got the Mega Drain. Okay. Not doing fantastic. Identify. Very effective. Now this Mega Drain should put me back close to full health. This Mega Drain gets what? 50% of the health we absorb back? Something like that. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, gosh. Oh, jeez. That attack does a lot of damage. That wasn't even effective enough. I shouldn't have done that. That attack wasn't even, like, it was not very effective, so it did half damage and still took off half of my health. I think, I would love to look up what that move does, but again, blind faith, I'm not allowed to do that. Metatites. It knows confusion. Those are puppets. Flying type attack. Of course, it used detect. That's a boring move. Granted, I'm sure it's pretty useful for like solar beam or things that like have a charge up before the attack. That'd be super annoying, but not a lot of attack. Sure, two times effectiveness, but Mr. Poppins is a special attacker, not a physical attacker. Probably going to kill a single one hit. I thought you would actually remember my Pokemon, how they're effective. I might be a lot better. Are you in a fight? Oh my gosh, you are annoying. Oh, hey, alright. Oh, that's a double. That's a dueling. Remix. Taking the Veilstone Gym. Tom's from Veilstone in the city. Oh. Ace trainer Dennis and Maya. And Rosalia. Rain shouldn't help anybody. Hyper Cutter. Not really useful here. I guess let's go for Rosalia. I don't know how good the Pokemon Glitter is. Not very good, you know what I'm saying? Oh, Rosalia. Take him down by Bootydoo. How did that feel? 27 Bootydoo. Alright. 27 shakes. Alright. Alright. Routes. This bite should kill that Routes pretty handily. I love to switch Pokemon now, but not really being given the option at the moment. Alright, Lickitung. Okay. Taking out Gligar and Drifblim. The hell is that thing? I imagine Lickitung has pretty decent defense, if I remember correctly. Yeah. It's got decent defense. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Alright, I'm gonna take you out. Put in Spirits. You can do Spark on Drifblim. I imagine that Drifblim is a flying type. Flying or something? Oh, there's Gust. Luckily, I took out Bootydoo because he didn't die. So I'm just hoping he evolves at some point. Like, Lord. Alright, we should be able to take them on and kill them after this turn. This turn, rather. Spark, let's do it. Wow. Ominous Wind. What is Ominous Wind? And why does it do so much damage? And why does it raise his attack? And all of his... Oh my god. It raises all of his stats. Holy crap. That's intense. Like a fire in a circus. Oh, there goes Spirit. Spirit has no experience. I know who there's more than time. I know that. Weasel. Which is for some odd reason a water type. Ah, there are shanks. Okay. Should do that much damage. Cool. You flinched! Aw. Come on, man. You can't do that. Actually, let's get rid of this frickin' Lickitung. Like, no, I should use... yeah. Okay. It's not gonna die. Okay. We should get rid of it this round. It should die. Okay, cool. Oh, that Lickitung is bad. In fact, it's actually really good, but it's bad for me. Alright, we need Potential Sentry. Then, oh, not looking in. It's a water type. And Soul Sun. Damn. Yeah, I'm so dumb. I guess a peck. Oh. Alright, Mega Drain, get some health back. We need some health. Oh, yes. Oh, ha, ha, ha. That is so sweet. 27! Alright. There was no target. Ligger! Alright, I guess Mega Drain is our best option. It's not gonna do very much, but... Faint Attack! And some Voodoo. Ugh, defense is just so bad. There's normal defense, special defenses. Excuse me, I thought you were a poison type. What type are you? Are you ground poison? I think that's what it is. I think it's ground and poison. Oh dang, I'm over time. I gotta get to it. Come on, where's town? Where's town? Where's town? We have found town. Yes. Okay, let me get to the Pokemon Center. Please? Please, Pokemon Center? Please. No! What the shit? Is he wearing like a Mexican wrestler mask? Hello, dude and young lady! right? The gym leader of Pokemon Wrestling and Song. And the Crasher Wake of Astoria Gym. So he uses lightning, fire, and water. What was the point of our encounter there? Where the hell is the Pokemon Center? I hate this. I don't like this town already. I don't want to say I hate the town, but people live there. This is where they've made their lives. But where the heck is the Pokemon Center? What was all these galactic names running around? Yes, the center. Excellent. Alright. I'm gonna end the video here, but I wanna thank you very much for watching, especially after my little hiatus. I just took a little like vacation kind of thing, went back to Austin, saw my family, you know, hung out. But now I'm back at school. I should be starting classes here soon, but I'm gonna just continue to try to make videos because I haven't been doing games anyway, so why not record it? When Destiny comes out, I already have it pre-ordered. I'm gonna play it and I'll try and record it. Not sure if I'm gonna be able to do the voice and video cam kind of thing. I need to see how I would do that. If I cannot get the voice and video, I'm just gonna go straight recording from PlayStation 4 and just throw it up on my channel. Additionally, I'm gonna start looking into video editing so that I can split up my live streams, which I'm gonna try to do more of. Actually, I plan on doing one tonight. Into 3 minute episodes kind of thing, so that you guys don't have to watch like a full like hour and a half kind of thing. I'm gonna try and stream for 2 hours every time I stream, so it's not that much of a time, not huge of a time commitment, but it's still a significant amount of time where you guys will want to stop by and talk and watch kind of thing. But you know what? This is Baby T signing out, and I hope you have a good morning, day, night. In terms of the vitamin shop, whatever you plan on doing. I hope you're doing it well, and I hope to see y'all later. Alright, see ya.